1. Loosen the rope. Step 2. Unlock the fixed wire and unfold the cage. Step 3. Fix the rear spring of the cage. If there is no spring, it can be fixed with wire. Step 4. Adjust the wire to make bait hook and trap switch. Step 5. Open the front door of the cage. Install the bait. Adjust the trap switch to facilitate the closing of the cage door.